Well, just got back yesterday. Gone for a month up in the Brooks Range sheep hunting. And anyway, I saw some goats on the way in and realized it's goat season. I'm going goat hunting today. My wife's not happy, but I'm going anyway. We're gonna go up there for a couple days. We'll be checking in from time to time. You know what the old timers say? They say that if every landing that you make, that you don't crash, that's a good landing. So that's a good landing. I bounced her on in, but you can see this runway is a little bit short and it's a little bumpy. There's a pretty good dip right there. But it's a beautiful spot, sweet spot. So I'm going to do a little scoping it out and see if I can see any goats up there and if it's worth sticking around here or looking elsewhere. Crash. It was a crappy landing again, but it was a good landing because it didn't crash. But there's a big, big billy. He's laying right up there, which I can't even believe that he's just laying there. He stood up when I landed, and that's when I seen him. And then he just laid back down. Just hoping he doesn't go too far by tomorrow. Makes it seem a little too easy, doesn't it? Well, I didn't get him yet. Hopefully he's there tomorrow or somewhere nearby. Check out the view.
There's goats in them thar hills. I'm gonna get me one. Gonna get to doing some goat getting. So I'm gonna set up camp right here on this side of the plain. I can stay over here and I think I'll stay out of his sight so he won't think I'm some sort of predator running around here. Maybe he thinks this big blue and white bird just landed and decided to sit here. So I'm gonna set up camp and we'll see if he stays there all night.
Came over and tried to take a look to see if I could figure out a route up the hill tomorrow. I think I got it figured out. We'll see how it looks in the morning. It's a beautiful night. All I can say is, wow. Perfect.
To show you how good I'm living. Got a little bit of Merlot. This is the gravy train goat hunt right here. Got to my lasagna with meat sauce, but that's not all. I'm gonna add, just to give it some Alaskan flavor, I'm gonna add that Dungeness crab. Living the life, baby. It's getting kind of late. I don't even know if you can see me. This crazy goat came back out and he's laying up here. He's probably 800 yards from where I'm at. So he's bedding down. I'm bedding down. I'll see who's up first. Let's see if I can get there that easy. That would be unbelievable. Morning. About 5 a.m. And I'm gonna go see if I can find Billy this morning. I'm gonna head up. Sun's coming up. I'm right here with Lady Luck. Damn goats. Well, he outsmarted me today. He started moving higher as I came up the hill. And if you can see him, unreachable for me right now. I'm gonna try to maybe come up this left side and see if I can get any closer to him without him seeing me. But might be game over on this boy. He's not cooperating with me. didn't see any new ones. I went on around and I could see this when I was looking at it earlier. He's going the other way, so I'm trying to catch up, but I'm not as good at this as he is.
Came out the other side, so I'm going to try to get positioned here and see if we can get him down. He's in the perfect spot now. Can you believe how fat this thing is? They're wide bodied, wide boys. I got a lot of work to do, long ways to carry him out. That's not too bad. Not too bad. I got the perfect day for it. Lucky me. Look at this day.
Third and final trip on the last leg. We had two legs of the pack out here, and I'm beat. I'm cramping up all over. Goat hunting by yourself is not recommended. I've got only a few more hours of daylight. I'm gonna still try to get out of here tonight, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm gonna get moving. I'm out. Piece. The plane appears to be in one piece, and there's a goat in pieces in the back of my truck. Successful hunt, all went good. I'm done for today. I'm cramping up still. Going home, soak in the tub, hang up some meat, and drink a beer. I'm done.